generals, soldiers, comrades. It is a sad day. Premier Alexander Romanov, so recently ill in bed, has been brutally murdered by General Vladimir.
No! General Vladimir!
As of this moment, 9:15, the evening, General Vladimir is a non-person. He is now considered refused to be collected. I sense that he is holed up here at the White House, home of the corrupt. Capture the White House and find this non-person. Then you can erase him as we have already erased his name.